And Razor Enforcer.
Yo, what's up, guys?
He's here too, but
Subscribe,
like
Joey.
he's having like a little difficulties right now.
Yeah, 104 minutes left of my update.
Yeah, he's doing an update. I'm gonna be doing trick shotting. I really don't care what you guys say anymore, cause I love trick shotting, and I don't care. Gavin might be in the comment section, maybe. I really don't care anymore what you guys think of me
Here, hold up.
or what I do for my videos. I just want to get that clear. I really don't care, and I'm gonna do whatever I want on my channel. It's my channel. You guys aren't gonna make me run it. And yeah, let's get into this. Dang it.
Here, hold up, Brett. He's trying to find the buried map on Xbox. So.
Oh.
I'm gonna tell him, go into store, look for the map Vengeance.
Oh yeah, it is Vengeance.
Go into the store on BO2 and look for map pack vengeance. Ninety-eight minutes left? Are you kidding me? That's over an hour and a half. Yeah, sorry guys, I'd be playing, but Black Ops 3 is updating and it's retarded, so. And if you haven't watched the stream before, our definition of retarded means someone who is really dumb or something really stupid.
Not mentally challenged. That is just the word. That's just stupid. I mean, I hate people that think, oh, you're being so mean that you're calling people retarded. They're not mentally challenged. What about those other kids that are mentally challenged? There's a bunch of kids at our school that are mentally challenged. There's this girl named Madison, and the other day she asked me if I could tie her shoe, and I did. I mean, I'm a good person at school most of the time, and same with Eli and Diego, and we might horse around a lot and stuff, but other than that, we're good people, and I just hate those
The only
freaking.
reason we get
You go,
the
you
only
go.
reason I get sent out of the room is because the only reason I get sent out of the room is because I'm either talking or she needs to talk to me. But basically, I have a cousin that has autism, so if you guys think that I haven't dealt with people that are, autistic and mentally challenged, I have. Yeah, so if I say that people
Exactly.
are, if I think
Can't confirm.
If I was saying people were retarded, or like if I called someone mentally challenged and called them retarded, then I'd also be making fun of my little cousin, so, you know.
That guy's a hive. No, but guys, I mean, like, we're not gonna get into much detail, but like, it's just stupid. That's all I'm gonna say. If you think I'm calling someone retarded, I mean, when I'm calling someone mentally challenged when I say retarded, then that's on you. I mean, like, whatever. I know what I mean. And whatever. That's all I want to say about that. But yeah.
Well, now this is getting off topic, but basically, guys, me and Joey, we were on zombies today, and yeah,
Just before this.
I was on my other profile, and wasn't this your first time pack-a-punching on Shadows of Evil?
This was my first time from 360 to PS4. That's my first time. 'Cause as you guys know, I used to hit a bunch of kill cams for trick shots on Xbox. And
Multiplayer?
no, on Xbox multiplayer. I mean, I honestly, I've hit a couple of trick shots on online on like a real game, but like other than that, it's just like it's so hard to hit. I hit on a team deathmatch game. It was a team deathmatch. It was 98-72. My team was winning. I hit to get to 99, and then the person finished the freaking kill cam. So I was pissed that it wasn't my kill cam. So I was like, no! Like, you know what I mean, Eli? Like, it was at 98, and I got a kill, so we were at 99. And then someone else finished the other game. It was terrible.
Yeah, hate it when that happens. Screw this, man. I'm playing Star Wars Battlefront.
What? Glitch complete. You have Star Wars Battlefront?
I mean, my dice. Yeah, there's just like one level where you can like fly around in one of those like planes or whatever the heck they're called. I'm not a Star Wars nerd, okay? So
me
you guys
neither.
Just...
I mean, like...
It's called a Koopacabra or something. So, don't make fun of me.
I like Star Wars, but like, I'm just like, not that like one nerd that's just like, oh my god, did you see Jabba the Hutt? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Like, I'm not one of those people. I don't even know how to impersonate a Star Wars nerd. I can go through that? That's dope.
Yeah. Ooh, Sal. That's a kill.
Guys, I don't even know what I'm doing anymore.
Beggar's Cannon. Canyon. There we go. That's what it's called.
I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. Guys, oh my god.
Wait, who's watching your stream?
I don't think anyone is. But, like, that's alright, because we'll go on my... Yeah, no one is. I mean, it'll go on my channel, so that'll be better. Like, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Guys, I just wanted to establish that I freaking trickshotted yesterday. Oh, I almost forgot. I'm so stupid. I am so sorry. Okay, so we have a new member. His name is Dom.
Oh, yeah, that's right. We have a new member in Razor.
Yeah, and a new Razor and member. He's only the multiplayer side, though, so, like, if you play zombies...
He's only in the multiplayer part. He's not in the zombies yet.
No, but yesterday he 1v1'd me. It was like 19-19, and then I finished him off. And he's all like, I haven't warmed up. So I was like, me neither. That was not really my warm-up. That was kind of a warm-up. So I was like, we'll go to 10 points just to, like, establish something. And he did really good. It was like 8 to 10. I won still. But I was like, he put up a good fight. He can quickscope. He's a really good player. So I was like, I want to have him part of my clan. And, so he's part of it, and, so he's part of our clan. We're gonna, like, get his name and everything, like, what he's gonna want for a Razor name. We're gonna get all of that, and, we'll have that established later. Like, I'll keep you guys updated on that, and then we'll have, like, his name, his...
So basically, guys, if you guys want to join the zombies part... Which our leader, he's in because, you know, he's the leader. But I'm the leader of zombies, he's the leader of multiplayer and everything else.
Yep.
But basically, we just, yeah, If you want to join, you have to know how to do all the rituals in Shadows of Evil. And well, you have to know how to get the fuses, or where all the fuses are.
Nah, should we do that? No, you're leader of zombies. I'm sorry.
Yeah, we should do that.
You're leader of zombies. It's your choice.
That's what I think.
You're leader of zombies. You establish all that. And I kind of don't really have a part in that, so.
I mean, you do have a say, kind of. If you don't want it to be that way, then...
Talk to you. No, yeah. Dude, that's alright with
if
me.
It's
like,
too difficult, like, if it's too difficult, I will lower the expectations.
Well, I mean, we should at least know how to do at least one ritual. Like, one. Just one. Maybe two.
Yeah. Let's do, like, you should know how to do two rituals, which basically means, like, yeah.
Oh,
let's basically say you have to know the basics. You have to know the basics of Shadows of Evil, because that's the one you all start out with, and if I made it, like, Der Isendra and you didn't have it, that would be kind of lame.
Yeah, I mean, we'll, Eli will, like, work with you in advance on, like, maps and stuff, like, me too, like, multiplayer maps,
I'm not too good.
I don't have them, but, Eli does. Yeah, I don't have the multiplayer maps, the new ones, Splash, Skyjack, dude, I want Skyjack so bad.
So if you ever want to 1v1 me on that, then...
Like, who can go longer? I don't know. Oh my god. Sally. Yo, after this trick shot, I'm gonna get off and like just like go hang out with my sister. I think I can hit a cool shot with this KMR. Hostile down. If I hit this shot, dude, this is gonna be pretty dope. Sorry, I don't even know
how
to
on your
work.
Tail!
Freaking trick shot anymore, dude. This is taking so long.
I don't even know what that was, dude.
I can't even charge.
3 hours left. I need 1,000 gigab. Ow. I need 1,000 gigabytes. Okay, 1,700 gigabytes, and then I'm done with a freaking update. For anyone watching, if you guys have an Xbox One, we recommend that if you want to sell it,
then if you're allowed to,
then you want to trade it out. Yeah, if yeah, we just kind of recommend that a lot of our friends have Xbox One
or Xbox 360.
And most of all of us made a mistake of buying an Xbox 360.
Not exactly. I mean, it's just like we didn't know the old gens were coming out. So I mean,
I'd rather have the PlayStation 4, or I mean the PlayStation 3, because there's Gran Turismo on it and a bunch of racing games.
I honestly like the freaking Xbox 360.
The 360 is okay. It's just that it's a pain in the butt for me. I try to get online with it. Hey, look, you're online. Oh wait, never mind. Disconnected from Xbox Live. And that's when I'm lucky. If I'm not, I can't even connect. And it's not my Wi-Fi, it's that my Xbox can't connect to the Wi-Fi.
That
but my
you got.
PS4 and every other device can. Yeah. Come on, this update takes forever.
Dude, alright, fine, guys. I'm gonna call this next shot. This next shot, I'm gonna hit.
You like quickscope him just like I hit.
Never mind. Or is it this shot I'm gonna hit? You never know. I was just joking with you guys. I'm actually gonna hit this shot. When I actually get the chance to trick shot, unless people are freaking blowing me up with crap. Then yeah, I'm gonna hit.
Machine.
How'd you know?
Blow like explosion. There's no other weapon that can blow you up unless it's the
annihilator.
Sparrow.
Oh yeah.
Is there any others that can
annihilator?
No, I mean like explode, like a big explosion. When you get shot with the annihilator, you just go flying.
Same with the sparrow. Oh wait, yeah, it does explode.
Yeah, you get shot and then you blow up and then your limbs go flying. I like how they added that back. If there was one thing I wish they could add into Black Ops 3 Zombies, was a simpler map. Like, I would absolutely pay at least $50 for a remake of Town.
50?
Yes. I would, dude.
I would, too, for, like, kind of a remake of, like... Dude, I would pay $100 for a transit of all the nuke towns. Wouldn't that be dope? Like... Nuketown, the first Nuketown, the second Nuketown, and then, like, on the third Nuketown, you can wall run and everything still, but, like, only on that one.
Yeah, but you know what I would like?
Huh?
Only if we could either, like, revisit it buried, get a Ray Gun Mark III. That would be sick. I've only gotten the ray gun twice on Black Ops 2 Town.
I've got it once on 360.
Wow.
It wasn't that bad. I'm just going for Tomahawk, guys. I don't even know why. Alright, I'm gonna hit this next shot.
3.5 hours later. Okay, it's this one. I'm just playing with you guys.
Right?
Come on! Dude, I need 1,600 gigabytes. You know what? I have the best idea ever. I might as well just go upstairs and sleep. Or,
wait, if I hit this shot, if I hit this shot, I'm getting off.
You are?
Not that one, this next one, okay? Alright, this next one. And then you can, like, just do whatever you want. Alright, this shot,
you don't
shot,
have
guys.
To get off.
No, I'm gonna get off. I'm gonna go hang out with my sister. Oh, I called it. It was a stop and stare, but I freaking called it, you little butt munchers.
Hey, you took that from me. No, I'm just kidding.
I think this is a clean shot. It's a stop and stare, but like, it's pretty dope. Alright, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. Okay, guys, bye-bye. Bye. If this ever loads, then that'd be great. Please load. Okay.